The following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. On the way to the ring, from parts unknown, the Queen. Introducing the challenger from Korea, Sexy Girl.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Talk about an insult to injury, or injury to insult. Talk about a devastating maneuver. It's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. Vicious stuff. And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop.
Would you look at that impact?
Oh,
that's a serious shot there.
Oh, beautiful senton. A swift kick to the opponent.
This company really has the best athletes in the world.
You're not kidding. All you gotta do is look in the ring right now, and you see some of the best there is.
And because of the quality of competition, everyone keeps elevating their game. Talk about impact.
This could be free right here.
One,
two.
Oh, man, I can't believe that wasn't free.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
There's the drop kick.
Oh, and the knee connects. Oh my God, what a nasty headbutt. What a fierce kick.
Watch out, here it comes.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, the Queen.
You know, I don't know if everybody's going to be happy with the decision, but it's pretty clear who won that one.
That's why the refs are in there, partner. They make the count, they ring the bell, and they declare a winner.
No doubt. If you got a problem with it, start asking for a rematch.